divide 4010 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 4010 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 8. 4 is smaller than 8, so we should take two numbers 40. When do we get 40 in 8 table? 8 fives 40. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. Here we have 1, here 8. 1 is smaller than 8. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here. Then only we can bring down this number. So 10. A number close to 10 in 8 table is 8 ones 8. Now we subtract. We get 2. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder. This is our quotient.